And we are so glad to have such a nice crowd out here on such a very cold night. But I just heard that 85% of the United States is under freezing right now. So I guess this is good by some standards. We're glad you're here. You see on the back of the program the coming events in February and March on the organ series. Hope to be here for those. You have an extensive bio of Pamela Reiter Feenstra here, and you also should have program notes of hers. I hope everybody got those. So, with the obligatory word about please turn off cell phones and other buzzing sounding devices, I see people reaching for them. We've had a couple of accidents with that recently and some other programs here. But with that out of the way, I would just ask that you welcome Pamela Reiter Feenstra. Thank you.
Thank you. Latin Roman Catholic text, singing to Mary as the star of the sea. And these French settings are so much in the same language of nuance and mellifluous lines that it works extremely well to move it directly from the three very brief Bonnet settings into the Dupré. It sounds like they were meant to go together from the get-go. So I hope you enjoy the Ave Maria Stellis.
Thank you.
Thank you for being here this evening. You've been a wonderful